He has the orb.
You were too late. The orb is mine now.
You will not get away with this.
Yes, I will. Kill them.
I am sorry. I have failed.
You did what you could.
What are we going to do now?
We will follow him and take it back. Volur is probably heading to his castle. We should go there too and try to find a way to take it back. Are you coming with us? We will need any help we can get.
You can't just break into Volur's castle. It's well protected. You will only get yourselves killed. I will go back to my order to report what happened. Maybe we find a way to deal with this.
This will give time to Volur. You don't help that way.
Do you think that Volur would be able to use the orb right away? This thing needs practice. It's a very dangerous tool to the hands of an amateur. Volur knows that. He needs more time than you think. We will meet again.
We don't need him. Let's go.
Thank you. Now we have to follow Arcadia. She will lead us to Ghorr.
Hey you! What on earth is the Viking army doing here? You violate our treaty of peace and invade our lands.
Hold on, knight. This is not an invasion.
How is that not an invasion? We saw your longboats from far away. Did you think you would go unnoticed?
Allow me to explain to you, noble knight. We are here for personal matters within the Viking clans. We are no threat to this town or any of your empire.
Hard to believe it. If what you tell me is true, I suggest you move out of the city immediately. Let's see what the Emperor has to say of your unexpected arrival.
The Emperor can rest assured that his kingdom is safe. We will do our business and leave you in peace as soon as possible. Now, let's find Ghorr.